Good afternoon. At the top and all new at noon, the Brooks County Sheriff's Department is investigating the deaths of five people found in a ranch in Brooks County. The bodies of the five were found recently. It's believed they died because of the cold, but it's not known at this point how long the bodies had been there. We're told the five were found huddled together in the same area. We do have a news crew in Brooks County. We'll have more on this story later today on Channel 5.